Blonde nationally ranked. So we picked this one up in the first quarter. Gardner-Webb down 10-0. Carlton Aikens pass intercepted. Great athletic play by Omar Rogers. And they're going the other way, 56 yards into Bulldogs territory. Elon taking over and setting themselves up nicely. And on the ensuing drive, Elon's Bryson Daughtry takes the handoff, and he's going straight to the outside, 12 yards on the play into the end zone. Elon up 17-0. Gardner-Webb's done at this point, right, Carl?
Yeah, you definitely think so with a 17-0 lead. Third quarter, Gardner-Webb trailing 20-14, so they do get points on the board, and it's Aiken. He keeps it, scrambles, breaks free for the 23-yard touchdown run, and Gardner actually takes the lead 21-20. Then later in the third quarter, Elon punting from their own end zone. Davron Harper is going to fill this. That was a terrible punt, Josh.
He's going to take it. You got to do better than that, punter.
Yeah, he's got to take it all the way back, 41 yards the other direction. Bulldogs up 28-20 at this point. And then fourth quarter, same score. It's Nery Gaither takes the handoff. He's going to rush this up straight up the middle for a 24-yard gain. And then on the next play, he's also going to get that one-yard touchdown.
Gardner-Webb wins at 42-20. So what do you do when you win? You got to celebrate. No, this isn't Club Lit. This is Gardner-Webb's version, and you got to love this. Trey Lamb getting his first win in his first game coaching the Bulldogs, and he is the youngest, second youngest, that is, head ball coach in Division I, and he's got the youngest coaching staff in all of America, and he is perfect at this point. And they were getting, what was the word you were saying off camera? What were they getting, Carla?
Liddy.
They were getting
gotta
Liddy.
Put that in the show, yep.
We'll see if they can keep things going. They got Presbyterian at home next week at 1 p.m.
Yeah, that's so exciting.